beginning quick, folks, before I eat all these chops myself.
Evening.
Come on, girl. You're all right now, girl. That's good, girl. Evening. Evening.
Leviticus Cornwall's train robbers still... large.
Killing Tommy out the street. Just
come on. There's gotta be a fight every night in that shithole.
Just show some respect next time. We've run far worse than you out of town before.
Are you really gonna leave me tied up like this? Thank the Lord you showed up when you did. Oh, the things he said he'd do to me.
It's all right, ma'am. It's over now.
Thank you. Again.
Nice folks around here.
Easy, it's okay. Girl.
discovery of theology.
Gentlemen!
Shell of safety.
Shell of safety.
Can I speak to the boy?
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I'm still searching, I guess.
We are all searching. Chelonianism is about searching. What do we search for, do you think?
I don't know. Safety? Safety and meaning?
Jamie knows the truth. But of course, you may speak with him.
Exactly. If your teachings are so great, what harm can I do?
I'm not coming with you, Arthur!
Just come and speak with Mary, then make up your mind!
Leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help! Arthur Morgan! Leave me alone!
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur! I don't want to live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone!
down! Let's go see your sister.
Okay. Okay.
It's okay, kid.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know, there ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago, son.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. You didn't try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Chelonia, though, Rip, you'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtles.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father? Nice man.
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
The thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry or horses or something, but all right, go work in an orchard then.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
I only like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help them.
Father told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Hey, are you still with Dutch and, what was his name, Hester?
Jose, yep, still the same, sort of.
And Annabelle and Bessie?
I'm afraid they're dead.
Shit. Maybe Mary did make the right choice.
No doubt. But none of it is anything like the nonsense you read in the newspapers.
So, are you two getting back together?
I told you, no. Just asked me for a favor.
You know Barry Linton's dead? Pneumonia.
She told me.
So the door's open, so to speak.
That's all in the past. Different people now.
She's not. And you seem just the same.
Well, maybe that right there's the problem. She was always too good for me. Here we are. She must be waiting inside.
You been kicked in the head or something?
You're nervous about seeing her, aren't you? We going in then? Make it quick or I might run off again.
Jamie! Oh, come home, please. Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy, my sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you. Oh, you'll never change. I know that.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
Mister, I never learned your name. I never did. You're like a brother, but I didn't learn your name. And I said to myself, Mickey, you never learned that fella's name. Now, you'll never see him again. And you'll be sad, like when your puppy passed, because you slept on it. What's your name, mister?
Arthur.
Arthur? My uncle's name was Arthur. Uncle Arthur, we called him, on account of his name. It's a fine name, a strong name, like a king. You could be my king, Mr. Arthur. Yes, you could.
Evening, mister.
Hey, mister.
Out of the way!
Better watch out.
Good evening, mister.
Good to see you. So, what are you aiming for today?
Now, I've had my fair share of big nights in Smithfields, but a line of fellers doing a can-can? That's a first.
Let me see what's available.
Jail.
No more of this. I won that game fair and square.
Shit, Ferris, your move.
Easy, girl.
Yeah. Come on.
Who else wants some? Huh? Who else?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
How about you, chicky shit? Bet you couldn't hit me with a shotgun from 2 steps away.
All right, loudmouth. Let's see how good you really are.
Well, let's get to it then.
Come, look at this.
All right, come on.
You got this.
Oh, what? Turning coward? Let's go.
Didn't go in that thick skull of yours?
You miserable son of a bitch!
Easy as that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hello. Quite a day, isn't it?
Sure.
What a country. I'm working on a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that bit.
Of course. Wildlife. That's my thing. Well, that's what I want to be my thing. If I have to take another picture of a grumpy housefrau or pompous middle-class burger, I will feed myself to the lions. Stand here.
Here?
Just... there. Albert Mason.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure. I'm trying to find and capture images of our great predators before our greatest predators kill them all and stick them on some clubhouse wall.
Good luck with that.
Yes. Not the easiest. But, well, I love a challenge. The trick is to leave a big load of meat and relax and pray they don't mistake me for lunch. Oh! Good heavens! My bag! That thing is robbing me! Oh, good heavens!
Don't worry. That thing is a coyote. Sneaky one, too. Wildlife photographer. And Kyle, don't think about coming back. Your bag.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, sir.
Bag full of meat will tend to bring out the worst in the local population.
You are a gentleman. The bag also had a lot of my supplies. You've saved me days. I can't thank you enough. I'm thank you.
Don't worry about it.
You take care, sir.
I ain't the one trying to get myself eaten.
I realize I am a fool. Forgive me. And thank you very much once again. Please, if I'm to attract any wildlife, I'll need some privacy.
Yeah.
Okay there? This way. Come on.
Got a train pulling into the station.
Welcome back.
Ready for a clean slate? Don't worry, we'll contact our folks in West Elizabeth.
Due to ride shortly. Prepare to board.
Yeah.
Hey.
Mister?
Come on by the fire if you want. I ain't fussy about company. I'll sleep well tonight. Hard to believe I chose... Fight for the peace and quiet. Country sure looks nice under the sun. Damn it, but this place is a long way from home.
What
are you playing? Come on, let's... I'll make you suffer!
Let's go, girl. Yeah. Good there, girl.
How many?
A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Where is that little Irish bastard?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater, see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
We got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Well, they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the Upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side? And then we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Follow me. Let's see if we can track down this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes. South of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
It's definitely as bad as we feared in there, Arthur.
I keep hearing about this woman, Heidi McCourt.
There, look. I think that's our boat.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me. keep your guns away until we know it's Sean, okay? I know what you two are like.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened to New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find. Come on, let's keep them in sight.
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Push up, come on. Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed. They've stopped. Get your binoculars out. Let's see what we're dealing with here.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, and wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep. That's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Quietly, if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Crouch down out of sight. Take out your knife. Wait. Let's get in the river. Wait until he's got them off guard before crossing. Wait here. He's still reeling them in.
Gentlemen! Excuse me. Dear brothers, my wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left.
Where is
she? Let's go now. Keep down.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I...
God damn it, Arthur!
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Okay, let's get after him. We're gonna have to shoot our way up there!
We'll be right back.
get up there.
Up this way. Come on.
Charles, you take the right. I'll go left.
Okay.
Take them down.
Goddamn army of these bastards. How much is Sean's bounty?
Oh, we should turn him in ourselves.
Still time.
A lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right.
Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all miss me a lot. But fear not, the joy's back in your lives now.
Thank you.
Thank you.